It's been 6 years since anyone's seen him. But when our nation needs help, America's secret weapon is the only one who can save us.
USA! Yeah!
My mission? I will invade countries with names I can mostly pronounce. Take the things we need from them and bring it all back home. Because we have problems no army could solve.
I'm gonna tell you from my own personal life, abstinence works.
One man will search the world for answers, and you won't believe what he'll find.
You're in prison for murder.
Yeah.
Right behind you are a whole bunch of very sharp knives.
Yeah.
Prepare to be shocked.
This is what American children eat for lunch.
Like an episode of CSI here.
Get ready for the movie that is so dangerous.
I'm going to plant the American flag in your living room.
The powers that be don't want you to see.
How much debt do you have here being a student?
Do you know what I mean by debt?
Not really.
Debt is when you owe other people a whole lot of money.
Oh, okay. We don't have it.
The American dream seemed to be alive and well everywhere but America.
How can you feel okay with it?
I don't feel okay about it.
Every kid should have the same opportunity to have education and health care.
If the world can't be saved, it will be women that do that. What's
your plan for tomorrow? Are you a leader? We stay together. We open our hearts. We open our society.
If they can do it, surely we can.
I've turned into this kind of crazy optimist. 3 years ago, gay marriage in the United States was outlawed. Now, law of the land. Really proves anything can happen.
Papa, bonjour dans un restaurant ce soir. Oui, papa, dis nous un deal.
Excellent today. Me demander à maman de boire.
Ah non, ne parlez pas de restaurant. Pourquoi pas, maman? Voilà le dîner.